Aduh, ingatkan filem Tose for today. Api tadi mandi lah. Mandi banyak tutup. Aduh. Let's check it out lah tempat lain. Okay. Dah nampak ada apa ni, kacang pool. Let's try the kacang pool lah. Tengok sedap ke tak. Alright.
Bagi apa ni, double cake. Tapi tak nak bawang yang kecil.
Makan eh?
Tak makan. Hari-hari buka bang?
Hari-hari, bulan puasa tu bulan.
Bulan puasa satu bulan tutup eh? Masya Allah. Bang mana kat sini berapa lama?
Dah arah bapak lah, tahun 52.
Arah bapak 52?
Saya habis sekolah tengok bola terus.
Habis sekolah tengok bola terus? Dan berapa lama tu?
Daripada lepas NS lagi sampai sekarang.
Bang NS sekarang?
Sekarang NS tahun 90 habis. Sekarang 49, kita dah 30 tahun dah sini ada.
30 tahun eh? Ha. Masya Allah, Alhamdulillah. So ni resipi ya, bapak lah?
Dah arah bapak lah. Okey bang, siap.
Siap bang.
Om
Slam, teh tarik saja kurang manis.
Teh tarik kurang manis.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Terima kasih.
See you.
I think he mix kacang pool dengan kacang hijau. That's the secret of it lah. Kau kacang hijau lemak kan lagi tu.
See, you can see the kacang pool eh, ada yang tu.
Belum apa ni, penyek lagi. Dan dia telur cepuk eh. Perfect sih. Perfect, I tell you. I don't want to pecahkan. Okay, just like that. One time, one bite. And then the condiment dekat luar, I put some of the coriander powder, pepper. Shook. It just elevates the punya kacang pool lah. Seriously, I'm blown away. Because I'm a chef, I'm blown away by the technique of him scooping out the kacang pool itself. That one takes years of practice, okay? Years of mastering it. I am glad the Tose place tutup so that I can discover this. And this is all qada and qadar of Allah. I truly believe in that. May Allah bless him. May Allah bless the dia gerai. May Allah bless his business to be continued. The pay children the legacy lah, insyaAllah lah. I mean, alright, I'll see you soon in the next one. Alright guys, don't forget to follow and like my Facebook page, YouTube, Twitter, and join our Telegram page so that you can have updates of what kind of halal food that I scour around Singapore, insyaAllah. Alright, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the bell button for you to get any notifications of new videos that I went around to find the best halal food in Singapore, insyaAllah. I'll see you soon. Take care. Be kind to everybody. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kecis.